These guys were lethal. The threats came to nothing.